Right, there we go. That's Mornington Crescent Station. We're going to walk today to Euston. So, just one stop. But a lot of the way, let's get going actually. A lot of the way is under construction because HS2 is being built. And this walk really is quite an interesting one because it's all so temporary and will look completely different in in a few years' time. First of all, though, we need to address the cat in the room. It's Friday evening. Is London traffic ever this quiet? This is like lockdown again. Oh yeah, I just realised there's actually a traffic light system here which is stopping all the traffic. That's why. So just take the opportunity of crossing the road while we get the chance. And there is the eponymous crescent, which is Mornington. Maybe time for some history. So that's the Regent's Park Estate, and that's a building called the Tarns. So this is becoming an interesting diversion. That's very nice of them. Well, this is a very interesting building. This is the St. Pancras Female Orphanage, I think built in 1904. What is it now? Margaret Centre. Margaret. Right, so walk down to the end of Drummond Street along the main road here and get to that interesting theatre. But I'm going to cut across and just get halfway along Drummond Street. So you take all that effort to make a great sign, but can't spell centre. Grr. E-R. So we're coming up to Drummond Street now, where we'll turn left. This is the Brick Lane of the North. And few people know about Drummond Street's Indian restaurants. They are fabulous, and they are various, and they are many. Although, down there is a nail bar. Stating the obvious, this is the Grand Malacca. This place is absolutely packed with great restaurants. So why do so few people know about Drummond Street? It's just amazing. So just cross the road so we can have a look at a bit of construction. So by the time you get to watch this video, this might have gone. This is the older Euston station, and it's going to be demolished for HS2. And as we film, it's late March 2022. So don't know how long this has got, but it's looking a bit dodgy for its future. Anyway, that's progress. Just another look at something that's soon to go. Thank you.
London and Northampton. This train is formed of 8 coaches. Platform 11.
What you'll have to do is then, I guess we've arrived here. I guess I should just say, hope you enjoyed the walk.